dagger board a little bit more and start pitching. But of course the speed will fall down quite fast, so it makes no sense. I lower the front board down and the board will start heading in, then I lock a rear one and raise it, and by that time board will stop, and then I just unlock the front one and just shunt. Flying. Gonna reach a little bit just for fun of it, get some speed out of it. I guess that's enough. Let's go home. So we're gonna do the shunt downwind now. Still same thing. I lower the board, I lock the rear one, I raise the rear one, unlock the rear one, the front one now at the rear, and the shunt. Okay, easy. And we're going this way. Thank you. Easy peasy. And now I'm gonna shunt downwind again. I lower this one, I lock this one, I raise this one. And then going down there.